early in the game. Like, he's going to do what he's going to do. And there, a nasty breaking pitch to get Luis Guillorme. Threw a 67-mile-an-hour quasi-Ethus curveball in there for the strikeout.
Well, that's what we've seen all night, is the variance in velocity on all of his pitches. This one, by far, the slowest curveball he's thrown all night.
That's not fair. Just want to let you know, that is not fair.